In this tutorial, I'll show you how to export any Blender meshes as paper model. Here is a simple star mesh. If you don't see the simple star in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. If we export the mesh as a paper model, it would look like this. In order to export the mesh, we must activate an add-on called Export Paper Model. This would be a great way to create a real-life 3D objects by folding the paper blueprint, but it's got some limitations. Please activate a built-in add-on called Export Paper Model. We need to create a simple mesh, and go to File and Export to export as a paper model. One of the limitations is not being able to process very complex meshes. I'll show you an example here. The complex mesh's surface must be triangulated before exporting. We can do so by either poking or triangulating the faces. This was the result, and obviously that didn't work well. I was wondering if the islands were UV related, but they were not. This is why I'm using this add-on only for very simple meshes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.